In this video, we're going to take a look at how to unhide rows in Google Sheets. So if we look at the side here, and then we've got two triangles, one pointing upwards, one pointing downwards, that indicates that we have a couple of rows or a row that has been hidden. So all we need to do is click on that, and it now unhides the row.